Thank you. trunks, yes, and his choice of souvenirs.
See, that's where we're off target. He's not collecting body parts.
Then why keep them?
He's not keeping them. He's eating them. Decertified doctors.
That's decertified.
Thank you. snack. I love my sheep white. They're so horny and tight. I love my sheep red. I've got one tied to my bed. I love my sheep yellow. I share them with my fellow.
are nothing more than puppets. They don't serve the people. There is no real democracy. They really serve the rich and powerful who run the world, and that would be the bankers who control the money supply. The bankers, of course, make huge amounts of money. Whether they make bad investments or not, wars are great for them, and ultimately they control the politicians, and that is why we see these policies. Obama and Cameron are nothing more than puppets who read the script, and the script is we need another war. And the reason why we need another war, according to these psychopaths who are running the world, is because more and more people, despite the clueless masses who continue to be entranced by things so ridiculous as X Factor and American Idol, there is larger numbers of people around the world who are realizing the truth and beginning to recapture the capacity to think for themselves.